Assalamu alaikum, Simit, this is the reaction come back with Heather, the working that episode 8. Oh my god, if you read about this episode, it would be like, oh my god. I was like, wake up in the morning and I'm just look to the episode coming out, just look into when I will start, because 3 months to be the episode 9 out. Oh, so 3 months to wait for other episodes, so something will go on here. Oh my god, this episode will be crazy, like crazy. I have feeling this like would be crazy. So let's start this reaction, lovers, the Walking Dead fan lovers. Subscribe, share, like, comment, give it love if you want. Subscribe here, more reaction, more video from Algeria, big fan family, the Walking Dead. Let's start. Oh my god. Oh my god. This car, it will be me. It will be a bad dream.
North, west, south. Report.
Hey. Hi.
Oh my god. Seriously?
What does that mean?
Well, I said, hope the guy makes it. It's not enough. If you give a shit,
Carl,
if you care, you do something. You don't just hope. It takes more than that. That's what I meant. It's gonna be something after the fight's over.
Not for everyone.
Okay, yeah, but what about for you?
Oh my god.
Different from picture.
Dang it! Coming from the window! We hit it!
Back.
We can get the cars near the east lookout and split up.
Might have to find other rides. Snipers probably use theirs to get away.
I don't think they got away.
You're gonna live, Dad. Why are we doing this? Why are we fighting them? So it isn't like how they want it, with everyone working for them, everyone living for them. We're fighting, so it's all of us working together for something more than just killing other people.
Wait. You think we're gonna be out there picking strawberries with Negan?
That's what it takes. It's more than just hope. What, are we just gonna kill all of them?
Carl, you are right.
Finding some way forward, that's harder. That's something more. That's how it's gotta be.
Can he like speaking like something going on? Like speaking like something will happen. Like depression. Like want peace. Oh my god, his eyes.
Thank you.
Feel like shit will happen, like something.
They have to talk to us, right? After coming all this way.
Sorry, I was.
What?
Eric and I used to take trips like this back when we were looking for people to bring to Alexandria. We drove to the hilltop just a few days ago and helped armor those cars. He was always right there. Where are you going now? I was just remembering that.
Sorry.
I need to make sure he died for a reason. Tell me what you were saying.
I was just thinking about Oceanside. Wondering if they'll talk to us.
I hope so. We gotta try not to scare them. Tara said that up until her, they killed on sight. It's going to be a risk. We need to have them be a part of this. We just have to convince them. We have to.
We should have brought guns for them.
We have to hold on to those guns.
I could give Cindy mine.
You're gonna need your gun, Enid.
Right. I just wanted to end before that.
I do too. You know how to drive?
Yeah. Well, sort of. Better than Carl, anyways.
Love, young. I don't want to do
this with them, I swear. We're supposed to be going straight.
They're both cars.
I just want to check something out.
They are amazing.
Maybe it's just about giving them something they can use.
You're right.
I'll be back soon. I'll bring your daddy too, okay?
Oh my god.
Can you say bye, bye?
They changed
her. It worked. We'll roll in. Tell them to give up. They're gonna give up.
I'm sorry. I couldn't.
Don't be.
Acting like.
Yeah, stack it up. Yep, keep going. Great. What about that really heavy-looking crate? Awesome.
What about the air horn?
Cool. Oh my god. She's sure. So mad, you know. She's so mad.
I got it.
She's so mad. I hope it is just one, please.
Thank you.
Drop it! Now! Get up. Slow.
Rosie!
Grandma? Grandma!
Oh! And all them.
Traveler.
In the sewer.
You may be wondering why the hell your lookout didn't sound the alarm. See, we are polite. I mean, I don't know when they're going to wake up from that kind of shot, but they should wake up. So let's just cut through the cow shit. You lose. It's over. So you're going to line up in front of your little houses, and you're going to work up some apologies. And then the person with the latest one is going to get killed. Then I kill Rick in front of everybody, and we move on. You have three. Count them. 3 minutes to open this gate, or we start bawling the shit out of you.
They got out.
Come on.
Sure, why are you scared that?
Come on.
You like make it so bad. See, the All Stars song. I'm gonna make it peace and King. Please, the Walking Dead, don't mess with us, please.
Think they'll surrender?
They will. Eventually.
Not now?
Will we give up that quick?
No, we wouldn't.
Damn straight.
They don't surrender today, they will soon. Just need to run out of food. Water. Choices. Slow down.
I think...
What is it?
Maybe...
Tree in the road wasn't there before.
Could have fallen on its own. Trees do that.
It's them. Something happened. Birdie. Turn around. Birdie!
Maggie.
Thank you.
lights. They've got enough to lead on them. Hit them and get away on foot. You know where we'll be. So get the guns, get everyone else here, and we'll meet you there. Get going. There's gonna be people in the infirmary. They're gonna need your help.
Look, we got guns. We can fight them.
We will, but not now. Carl's right.
Carl, we can't just let them have this place.
We can. All we need to do is survive tonight. This is my show. You said it. This is my plan, and you're gonna do it. You're all gonna do it. So let's go.
Now I see that you've got to go. Scorched earth, you dick!
He's not home.
Oh, holy shit! Everybody hold your fire, it's Carl. Look at you, answering the door like a big boy. I am so proud. Daddy's not home, huh? I guess he's gonna get back to a big old smoky surprise.
His family's in here. Kids. My little sister.
Well, that shit just breaks my heart. There's kids at the sanctuary. You must have seen them.
I'm so
You even had a little baby at one of the outposts. I wonder what happened to her.
They always do this to us.
None of this shit's fair, kid. Hell, you know that. You had to kill your own mom. That is screwed up. Ergo, we need someone in charge who's willing to do whatever it takes to make sure that shit doesn't happen. Oh, wait. That's me.
Bad stuff does happen, but we can figure this out. We can stop this.
Oh, now you want to talk? See, your dad had it that I died no matter what. You gave my people a choice. Not me. Well, now we're going to need a new understanding. Apologies. Punishment.
Kill me.
What?
Did you say?
If you have to kill someone, if there has to be punishment, then kill me. I'm serious.
You want to die?
No, I don't. But I will. It's gonna happen. If me dying could stop this, if it can make things different for us, for you, for all those other kids, it'd be worth it. I mean, was this the plan? Was it supposed to be this way? Is this who you want it to be?
Aren't gonna be enough, D. We should have had the trucks.
Oh, it'll hold.
Just get ready for cleanup.
I'll be damned.
Come on, let's get them!
Got a convoy out, we're on them.
bitch, Carl! Was that just a play? I thought we were having a moment, you little asshole! Move the word!
I was know he like make other time other thing. Shit, man.
Or two. You turn around, go home, start watering that sorghum. Save everyone, and most importantly, me, a lot of trouble. And yeah, we're gonna have to kill one of your people. But then we're aces.
Nah, Gary. I got this.
I just really needed you to know what I was talking about. I need you to smell it. Now tell me, I don't gotta kill this gent with the lustrous mane. Tell me, I don't gotta go down the line. Tell me, Maggie! Gary!
No! You don't need to do any of it. I just want to ask you a favor.
What is that?
I'd like that box. Take Neil home to bury him in.
Favor granted.
Please, no call. Run, call. Thank you.
They didn't get out because of what we did with the truck. Stop the car.
I just want to take a closer look.
Dee, stop the damn car. You're leading the trucks right into it. You're gonna get us killed.
Now!
That's why you don't want to block the gate with the trucks. That's why you drove right up to this. It was you. All of it. Tell them to stop!
I don't want to like that.
Holy shit, you are gone.
Shit, we could have used those
solar panels.
That convoy, they got away, huh? All of them? Kid's still got to be here. I think he wanted to go down with the ship.
Search the place. Find him, tie him up. Don't kill him. Blow up every other house.
I'm gonna go to Rick's, make a little spaghetti. When he shows up, send him my way.
I'm done, like, if something happened here, just wait 3 months, I'm done here. Corey acting like dying or something.
On the ground, kid!
Don't.
Foolhardiness. However, on a personal note, it's my sincere opinion the venture from the confines of this infirmary will be a fatal mistake. Doctor is more than capable of returning on his own. You, on the other hand, will likely succumb to illness or bodily rending en route. But I know that that's the stratagem you're choosing, and it's a dirty game.
Why don't you please tell me what the hell is going on?
Gabriel believes he's on a mission from God to return you to Hilltop to tend to the birth of Maggie and Glenn's child.
He can't go anywhere.
That is a conversation the two of you need to have sotto solo. I'm just here to inform you that the guard at the north side gate is OOC. What you choose to do or not do with that knowledge is none of my beeswax or card stacks.
What? You killed a guard?
No. Scoffy was compromised. He's currently riding a porcelain bus with laxative and melted sugar-free gummy-induced diarrhea. In fact, unless he was fleet of foot, he may very well be catastrophically crapping his khakis right now.
Why?
Just, plan on sleeping tonight.
So come with us. It's not too late, they'll take you back.
I shouldn't be doing that. Oops. seem to have dropped the keys to a vehicle located just outside the aforementioned Northside Gate.
You're doing the right thing.
As previously debated, that assessment is relative.
No, it isn't.
Kingsbury's more than all of them. Go!
Let me laugh. What is this Ezekiel? He's still in there. I think. I don't know. He's got to get everyone staging. Take Cooper Parkway to Kingsley. Beige House 2 miles down. He's got a fence. I'll meet you there.
Save him, like you saved me.
Wait. Ezekiel, no! This one tried to kill you.
Maggie, you don't want to do this.
Shut up, Al. Cupcake wants to put on a show. Let her put on a show.
You want to be next?
No, I don't.
Saviors killed one of our own tonight on the road. We aren't even, but that was a start.
Maggie.
More guards on duty. Start fortifying the walls and bury Neil. First light, everybody else starts tending crops.
I thought we don't give up.
No, we don't. Simon said the others are under attack, which means there's no more supplies going in, but there might be people. We have to be ready. It'll be up to Hilltop to make the last stand.
I can't go back. One of them got away. She's gonna tell them. How'd they get out? Was it what I did? He's Eugene. I can still help you. I know how they work, how Negan thinks. I want you to win. I want Negan to die. We could settle up happy.
We need to get back now.
Good thing going. I felt bad about the kid too. I didn't want that, you know that. Now, a lot more people have to die. You just have to follow it. I do.
Jesus. be Negan face to face here.
Carl. Shoot him. Show.
Shit isn't funny anymore.
Don't make me do this now, Rick. I got plans for you. I'll cut you up in little bitty pieces, feed you to dead, and make you watch.
Then when you're some sort of screwed up, creepy stump with a head,
well, that's when I'm gonna kill you, in front of everybody. Shut the hell up.
Nope.
You know your kid volunteered to die. What kind of boy you raised, Rick? I'm gonna fix him. Cause I like him. A few years, he's gonna be one of my top guys. With you,
nobody will ever try to do what you did. Not ever again.
Not your friends. Not your son.
I don't need that there.
Why not easy?
They're all dead, and you missed all of you. This is your fault. Where are they?
brought him here. That's how it happened.
I'll try to make myself like great. Yeah, I'm talking now, but it's okay. I think this bite he have from when he was outside, I think. Yeah, he was like with this man, help him and this come to him and like all and not show us nothing happened there. Until now he showed the bite he have from the working and how they have this and did not tell no one, and this box be like see what the working that you piss me off. It's not so lovers, subscribe, share, if you like, comment, give it love, and thank you for watching me. Thank you for the working that you we can't believe Corey's. It's crazy. It's crazy.